previously on the Thindi Ninjas, Akshay and I checked out all the busy Thindis on the bylanes of Commercial Street.
And in the process, found ourselves a stalker.
Dude, have you seen this guy somewhere?
Which guy?
Are you like following us?
Are you the Thindi Ninjas? Why don't you come with me?
Come on, let's go!
Our first stop in Shivaji Nagar is the really authentic Patar Ghosht,
which is meat cooked on a stone.
Whoa! It's like pulled pork. It's halfway on the way to becoming beef jerky.
Do you know this meat is cooked for over 18 hours?
Seriously?
Yeah.
It's fine, guys. Keep eating. Anyway, moving on to the next non-vegetarian spot. This is Imran's shop. He's making some delicious things. Even though I can't taste it, I can smell it. It's insane to be here. So much energy, it's insane.
This is chili beef. The green is from the green chili.
And it goes so great with saviour.
Which is like steamed rice noodles.
I'm feeling a little left out here, but keep eating, guys.
Akshay, since you're doing nothing, why don't you pay the bill?
Vegetarian or not, this place really comes alive during Ramzan.
Only Ramzan special, my friends. No fuller sir. This is camel, one time, holy, Indra hide for a thing.
Dekho, dekho, tarivar milav. Aavo, aavo.
Abhi kya tayar hai?
Abhi sheek tayar hai.
Sheek? Achha, ek plate dena.
Aur semiya ke saath. Oh, awesome!
The meat is juicy and skewered to perfection.
Only add the dash of lime.
Guys, how's the food?
Oh, it's amazing. It's amazing.
What do you think, Akshay?
It smells great. It's quite a busy place. Looking forward to some...
I think let's get him some vegetarian food.
Let's go to Hotel Taj.
Yeah, that's not a bad idea. You've come here to feed me.
Yeah, and we're here to find the only veg items in Shivaji Nagar.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm getting
For one is air.
The other is paneer.
If you are a vegetarian, you are a Manchurian candidate. Akshay got his ghas poo.
I feel like the goat they cut off during like Bakri. Guys, this is Nisim. Sorry, we haven't introduced him all this while. He's our fan, our only fan.
I am a fan.
Tea tasting at the Taj, featuring Nisdis.
Would you like some Earl Grey, please?
Yes, please. With two lumps of sugar.
You know what? I'd give you puja. Two lumps of sugar and a fuck it.
It's like milkshake tea.
Really strong tea.
It's actually nice.
Great tea.
Full fat milk.
Nice desserty.
Taste be health be.
Ting ting ti ting.
Now that we're on the veg track, bun, butter and gulkhand.
The bun is sweet.
And then there's good old kisan jam, butter. But ingredient X really is gulkhand.
Probably the greatest sweet munchies food I've tasted.
Ching.
Thank you, bhaiya.
Thank you.
Do you want to end with a special kulfi faluda?
Yum, yum, yum.
There's nothing like special kulfi faluda for the grand finale.
Vegetarians, do not shy away from Shivaji Nagar or Russell Market. There's a treasure hidden here, and that is this faluda. It was worth all of me standing awkwardly in front of all the dead meat. But this has made me feel alive.
And with that, we shall wrap.
We gotta get some air and relax.
Build up our appetite for the next round.
But until next time, here's a sign out from the Tindi Ninjas.